single time I do, I get hurt. Every time I love someone, I get hurt. Every time I care, I get hurt. So why should I care? I know it's just the person that I am. I care. I always care. Maybe I care too much. I know I care too much. It breaks me every single time. It breaks me every single time. I sit here and I try to pretend to be okay, and I pretend that it doesn't bother me, but I'm sick of it. I'm not okay. Hello, world. I'm not okay. I pray every single day. I pray for her. I pray that she'll come to me and she'll realize how much I love her, but she doesn't. She comes back and she's quiet, and I know she's hurting, and I try, I tell her I care, I try so hard. But I give up. She knows. I know she knows. In my heart, I know she loves me too. In my heart, I know. But I don't know if I should feel anymore. Every time I open myself up to feel, I get crushed in my brain. My brain won't stop, it never stops. My brain never stops. My brain goes, it just goes, and it goes, and it goes, and I'm just caught in a void of thought. I'm lost, I'm in the middle of a dark road, and there's no light at the end of the tunnel. I'm lost. I pray every single day for God to show me the light. And I know it's somewhere, and he's just not showing me now, but I know God answers prayers in so many different ways, but I'm sitting here trying to find my way. And if that way isn't her, and God has another plan for me, then that's what I want, but it hurts so bad to think of her as not my option. Right now, all I think about is her being my option. So this is all about her. The sun, the moon, the stars, the constellations that I create in my head, it's all about her. It's all her. It's all been her. It's been her. It's been her since July. It's all been her.